Well, hello, beautiful. It is so nice to see you. Welcome back to the Divine Center of Healing. What can I do for you today? You need a little negativity removal, cleansing. I got you. Right now, so if you want to have a seat, I can get started working on your aura and seeing how we can get you spruced up today. Sounds good. Amazing. How have you been otherwise? It's been a while since I've seen you here. That's amazing. Hey, we all need to be refreshed every now and again. We all need to get our auras cleansed. Sometimes it's difficult to do it on our own, so that's why we're here. Alright, well, if you don't mind, we'll start our little session with a few breaths as usual, and then I'll get started by kind of looking through, picking through your field, your aura, seeing what needs work, and then we'll get a plan for how we can get you a little bit cleansed today. Your eyes for me. We're going to start by taking three deep cleansing breaths together. We're going to inhale for 3 seconds through the nose. Hold the breath for 3 seconds and then slowly exhale for 3 seconds through the mouth and repeat 2 more times. Okay. Go ahead and clear your mind for me with your eyes closed. Envision yourself surrounded in a bright white light. We're going to take another breath here. Inhale for me. Hold. 2, 3. And. Very good. I want you to imagine any negative or hindering thoughts fleeing from your mind now. As a bright white light encompasses you and surrounds you, it is warm and brings you a feeling of peace. And one more breath, we're going to inhale. Hold. 2, 3, and exhale. Very good. You can open your eyes for me. Negativity you're feeling is a nice core. session. I don't think that we have done this for you before. So basically, what happens over time throughout our lives, we form attachments to people, places, things. is separate from all of these attachments. This pain is not you. This person.
Different pair.
emotional release, right? Feel it. Do not be afraid to feel it. Do not be ashamed or guilty. It's a natural release that comes up as we suffer these moments. Feel your feelings. And give yourself permission to let go. This session